channel. So in today's video, we're gonna make this free lavender dress completely from the scratch. So it's my birthday next month and I just wanted to wear this dress because it's so pretty. So I did look for it online, but I did not find something that I wanted, and also whatever I did find was very expensive. So you know what I thought is, let's just make it completely from the scratch on our own. So yeah, that's what this video is about. If that excites you, please keep on watching. So the dress we're gonna make is a very simple A-line dress. It does not have any kind of pattern here and there. It's a very simple dress. I'll quickly show you the sketch. I can't get you out of my mind. It's like I feel it for the first time. As you saw in the sketch, the dress is very easy. All we need is this 3.5 meters of fabric. This is georgette. I got this from Surat and not from Pune because the fabrics there are way cheaper when you buy in bulk specially. So I've got around 30 meters of georgette. I don't know how much I got it for because I got this fabric back in February and then the lockdown started. So I really do not remember how much I got this for, but I will find it and put it down here so that we know how much this dress is costing us. So this is 3.5 meters. I've cut it from the 30 meters. Exactly 3.5, and now we're gonna go quickly dye it in the lavender shade that we want. I just hope I get my desired shade, and yeah, I'm gonna quickly show you this once it's dyed. Also, I'm gonna purchase a lining for the same. Like once it's dyed, I'm gonna get the similar shade of lining. I'll show you that also once this is dyed. Okay, Rodo, I said hi. Actually, this is after 10 long days. I don't know what took me so long to get these done. But yeah, finally it's here and I'll quickly show you how this looks. This is the shade and it's the exact desired shade that we wanted, and yeah, I'm loving it. So in fact, after ironing it might go a shade below, and that's exact shade that I was looking for. So that's gonna be perfect. Also for the lining, I did go to a lot of stores to find the same shade, a little, you know, lighter than this one, but I couldn't find it. So I was like, you know what, let's just take this one. It is pretty much the same, but it's on a darker side. So well, that works. So yeah, it's done and I'm very happy with how this looks. So now I'm gonna quickly get it stitched and I'm gonna see you when it's done. Sorry, I'm back. Actually, I forgot to mention about the pricing and what lining I've got. So this is called Butter Crepe fabric. It costs 32 rupees per meter. I'm gonna mention the total of this and this, like the dyeing, below, so that we exactly know how much we're spending on this dress. Now let's go ahead and see the dress. So here's my dress all ready, and oh my god, I love it so much. Like, I have no words. Like, I just simply love it. You can see how it has turned out exactly how I wanted it to be. You know that feeling when you want something to happen and it happens exactly the way you want, or even better? That is what is happening to me. So yeah, this is it. I'm gonna quickly wear it and show it to you how it looks. I hope your video aapko pasand aayi and you did enjoy how it went and how the dress turned out. And if you did, please like, karo and subscribe to my channel, and yeah, I'll see you in the next video.